Draw a line segment of length 11 cm and divide it in the ratio 3:5 and measure the parts. Now we have to construct the line segment and then we have to divide into the ratio 3:5. Now first we have to follow the construction steps. Draw